It's awesome. It's awesome. I think at a minimum, everyone needs to at least come here once in their life, if not, you know, every year. I've got clients that come back year after year, and they've been here 20 times. Salmon are an anadromous species. They're born here in the fresh water. They live, depending on which species they are, they live a couple years in the fresh water, and then they go out and spend most of their lives in the salt water, grow, eat, get big, and then they come back to their natal water to spawn and start the cycle all over again.
That happens here?
That happens here, right in the Little Susitna River. This year and last year have been the lowest I've seen since I've been here. To include this river and the other river that I fished, the Deshka River, off the Big Susitna.
And how does that feel?
It's tough. It's tough, especially, you know, it hurts. It hurts the wallet. It's not good. I'm willing to sacrifice my season if it means that future generations will be able to fish for these kings.